what I was thinking is to embed all geometric patchwork, so it's gonna be like an assembly of the newsprint everywhere. You know, we also embrace an international standpoint. The, you know, denim being a revolutionary canvas. So we just got it in the mail.
Isko sent
the denim, and we ended up using the same denim from the collection because it turned out so beautifully.
It's got a great amount of stretch.
I love working with that one. It feels so nice on your skin.
Really nice behavior. Yeah, like as she walks, it'll kick out really nicely.
I found when I was doing research that there's a movement in Argentina. It's kind of similar to the Me Too movement, but it's more about promoting nonviolence. I think that it's really cool if we embed this kind of imagery into the dress.
Looks really good.
It's definitely a triggering piece, but it's something that keeps us from becoming desensitized to the issues at hand, so.
To kind of showcase this message that really does need to be heard.
The event's gonna be in Milan, so we will kind of be coming full circle.
Mm-hmm. It's a huge deal.